Congratulations, Bianca. You made it back to the big time. Bianca Belair, Becky Lynch going one-on-one in the main event of WrestleMania 38. Don't forget that the only reason you were able to main event WrestleMania to begin with was because I did it first.
You know what, Becky? You might have done it first, but I did it better.
If I remember correctly, I walked out of WrestleMania 35, Becky, two belts. One of those titles, this title, I've been holding ever since. Nobody's been able to beat me for it in 3 years. It was 6 months ago today at SummerSlam. Happy anniversary, by the way.
Waiting on it because, oh, you just love to bring up this little 26 seconds like I've just seemed to forget. The victim? No. See, Becky, what I could have done after SummerSlam was tuck my little braid between my legs, give up and go away, which is what you actually wanted me to do, so you wouldn't have to worry about me anymore. But then the experience would have been for absolutely nothing. But see, no, what I actually did was I actually listened to you because weren't you the one that told me to go to the back of the line? After Survivor Series, I was the sole survivor. And I beat every single woman that stepped in the ring with me, and I won Elimination Chamber, and I did all of that without making excuses. So, no, sweetheart, I'm not a victim, and I have never claimed to be a victim.
You're right, you're not a victim. No, you're right, you're not a victim. I'm the victim. But before you came along, these people loved me. I was the man of the people. But because I beat you, they all turned on me. Because of you, they despise me. And because they despise me, I despise you. So you can imagine at WrestleMania what I'm gonna do to somebody I despise. See, this ain't your redemption story, Bianca. This is my redemption story.
Then, how about I just make you the victim then?
Uh-oh.